I say you. Welcome to the BBW show. It's your boy Mike Bears. We talk battle rap, basketball, and wrestling. The topic today is wrestling. More importantly, is Charlotte Flair overrated? You feel me? I just made a video where I named the top 10 female wrestlers currently in America, and Charlotte Flair is not in it. You feel me? The reason why I didn't put her in it is because I feel like she ain't wrestled that much. For like the last 6 months, I would say. I feel like she ain't wrestled a lot in the last 6 months. So I don't have none of this. But that don't mean she's overrated, you feel me? So obviously, she's gonna break Ric Flair's record of 16 world titles. Right now, she's probably at already like 12 or 14. So she's gonna break his record. We know that. But I feel like that don't make her overrated just because she's going to do that. You feel me? Is she as good as Ric Flair? No. She's not as good as a promo as her dad. She's not as good of a wrestler as her dad. She's not. But is she the Ric Flair of women? Probably. I ain't going to hold you. Probably. Name a woman with great promo, star power, great matches. Charlotte's had a lot of great matches. And I don't want to say going anywhere because she's only been in WWE. But she's been on Raw, SmackDown, NXT, all of that. Ric Flair was in the NWA, WCW, Mid-Atlantic, all of that, traveling. You feel me? I feel like she's only been in WWE. That's why the people are not going to say it as quick. But she's really good, bro. Charlotte Flair is really good. I could argue that almost everybody's best match is with Charlotte. Rhea Ripley's probably best match at WrestleMania was with Charlotte. Asuka, probably best match in WWE was with Charlotte. You feel me? Becky Lynch. So that's already three of the top women having their best matches with her. You feel me? So it's like, and then when you look at all-time women wrestlers in WWE, she's definitely up there. Like, definitely up there. Definitely. If you think she's better than Trish, that's your opinion. But women wasn't a focal point when Trish was coming up. You feel me? They wasn't the stars of the show when Trish was coming up. Charlotte is a star of the show. No matter what show she's on, she's a star of it. So I don't feel like she's overrated. I feel like she's really good and she's Ric Flair's daughter. So not only are you really good, but you are Ric Flair's daughter. So it's like, if she wasn't in WWE, she would get pushed the same way. I hope y'all know that, right? If she was in AEW, she would be the AEW Women's Champion. If she was in Impact, she would be the Impact Women's Champion. If she was in, what's the Women's League in Japan? She would be the Women's Champion. And she's really good. But I feel like WWE is just shoving it down our throats. You feel me? But let me know what you think in the comments. Like, subscribe. I'll be back with more.